Now, he's no stranger to the West End, as his musical, Copacabana, played at the Prince of Wales Theatre for 2 years before touring the country. Ladies and gentlemen, I can't believe this.
Barry Manilow!
She would merengue and do the cha-cha. And while she tried to be a star, Tony always tended bar across the crowded floor. They worked from 8 till 4. They were young and they had each other. Who could ask for more? At the Copacabana, the hottest spot north of Atlanta. At the Copacabana, music and passion were always the fashion. There. And when she finished, he called her over. But Rico went a bit too far. Tony sailed across the bar. And then the punches flew, and chairs were smashed in two. There was blood and a single gunshot. But just who shot who at the Copacabana? The hottest spot north of Havana. At the Copacabana, music and passion were at the Copa, she lost her love. Can I ask you to help me say thank you to these talented men and women up here on the stage, accompanying all of us all night long? The BBC Concert Orchestra. But not for Lola. Still in the dress she used to wear, faded feathers in her hair. She sits there so refined and drinks herself half blind. She lost her youth, she lost her Tony. Now she's lost her mind at the Copacabana. Music and passion were always the fashion at the
Thanks so much. It is an honor to be here tonight. Thank you so much for inviting me. I did the arrangement of this next song for an album that I recorded called Showstoppers. It's a beautiful song written by Burton Lane and Yip Harburg from Finnegan's Rainbow. And singing it with me tonight, I'm delighted to welcome one of the West End's leading ladies, my new friend, Kerry Ellis.
See?
sumptuous gift to bequeath to a child, or the lure of that song kept her feet running wild. For you never grow old, and you never stand still, with whippoorwill singing beyond the next hill. Look, look, look to the rainbow, follow it over the hill and stream. Look, look, look to the rainbow, follow the fellow.
Look, look, look to